Hello friends, myself Purna, Dr. Gitesh Kalyankar. In the last 12-13 years, I have centered my practice around thyroid, diabetes and obesity, endocrine disorders in general. And on the 19th and 20th of this month, I'll be talking on thyroid disorders, hyperthyroidism, hypothyroidism, autoimmune thyroiditis, all those things. I'll be talking about the homeopathic management. And in the homeopathic management, basically on two things. One is how to choose the remedy. In that, we generally know that the mind is important, but what is the correlation of thyroid disorders and mind symptoms or states? Also, I'll be talking about the potencies, repetition, etc. Other than that, we need to do certain lifestyle changes with the patients, which is diet, exercise, meditation, yoga. I'll be talking about those things and a little bit about the smaller remedies that may be required in management of thyroid disorders. So I urge you to join me on the 19th and 20th. See you. Thank you.